was the summer of love. A delicate daydream. And for a couple of months